We must recognize one personality whose Mahishasuramardini, well known as Mahalaya, a 90 minutes audio montage of Chandipat, first time played live and broadcasted from All India Radio in 1931. It was finally recorded in 1966 after several years of live play. The All India Radio broadcast is going on year after year, even now after 86 years of first play at 4 a.m. day one of Navratri. Our tribute and respect to the one and only Virendra Krishna Bhadra, the national radio broadcaster, reciter, actor and theater director, who is the sole Sanskrit reciter of Mahishasuramardini. We'll definitely listen to his original voice. Kamdhenu Shivranjani presents next performance based on very well known Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu from Mahishasuramardini in Nitya Sangeet form, which describes Stuti Mantra of Devi Durga, symbolizes intelligence, reflection, power, forgiveness, modesty, peace, faith, compassion, and motherhood.
Namo Devyai Mahadevyai Shivayai Satatang Namaha Namaha Prakityai Bhadrayai Niyata Pranatasmatam Raudrayai Namo Nityayai Gauryai Dhatriyai Namo Namaha Jasnayai Chandrarupiniyai Sukhayai Satatang Namaha Kalyaniyai Pranatavridhyai Siddhyai Kurmo Namo Namaha Nairityai Bhavritang Lakshmiyai Sarvaniyai Te Namo Namaha Durgayai Durgaparayai Sarayai Sarvakariniyai Khatyai Tathaiva Krishnayai Dhumrayai Satatang Namaha Ati Saumyati Raudrayai Natastasyai Namo Namaha Namo Jagat Pratishthayai Devyai Krishnayai Namo Namaha Ya Devi Sarva Bhuteshu Vishnu Mayeti Shabdita Namastasyai 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 Namo Namaha
Thank you. Yeah, just be done.